Explore the land where Jesus changed the world with his life, death, and resurrection, and experience Israel's short season of lush greenery and spring breezes. You will deepen your understanding of God's Word as biblical experts take the geography of the land and bring the Scriptures to life. Take communion in the Garden of Gethsemane. Stroll the flowering hillside of Mount Carmel. Lift your voice in prayer and song on the Sea of Galilee. View the caves of Qumran, where portions of Scripture were first discovered. Float on the salty waters of the Dead Sea. View the remains of Capernaum, the center of Jesus' ministry on earth, and walk the very steps that Jesus walked on his way up to the temple in Jerusalem.
What happens in Israel is, as you see these places and as you read the stories and as you think through them and then actually experience, as you go to the Mount of Olives and you say, somewhere near here, Jesus ascended into heaven after his ministry here on earth, and he told us that he would come back to this same place. And then as you walk down the Mount of Olives, you walk to a site where Jesus wept over Jerusalem. And then finally you end at the bottom of the Mount of Olives at the Garden of Gethsemane, where Jesus sweat the night of his betrayal great drops of blood. It's hard to be just an ordinary Christian on that day. It's hard not to envision my Savior actually was here.
Not only does the trip cater to a vacationer's desires with five-star resorts and other incredible amenities, but it caters to your soul. Hundreds of thousands of people visit Israel every year, but very few have the privilege to have professors from Moody, making the trip all the more applicable and all the more spiritually enhanced. Brandon Chisholm, Israel Trip Participant, 2008.
Moody professors are committed to excellence in the subject matter they are teaching. I knew that I could take to heart their teachings while touring the land of Israel. Christy Alafros, Israel Trip Participant, 2008.
You'll never read your Bible the same way again after you've been on this trip. I came back with a sense that this is the real deal. It strengthened my faith. Your heart tells you that this story is true. If it is possible for the land to speak to you, I think it does. Jim Reynolds, Israel Trip Participant, 2009.
Touring Israel not only gave me a historical connection to the Bible, but a spiritual connection as well. As many times as I've sat in church and heard the stories, actually walking where Jesus walked was a profound experience that changed my life. Diane Reed Barbie, Israel Trip Participant, 2009.
Participate in a trip that will strengthen your faith and change the way you view the Bible. Call our Israel Tour Coordinator now at 312-329-8927 or visit our webpage at www.moody.edu/Israel. Walk the land. Grow in truth.